Hey guys, Dragon Tech here, and welcome back to another video. Today I am playing Minecraft Pocket Edition and my survival series, okay? So right now I am mining for diamonds. I have 10 diamonds right now. And right now I'll also buy some diamonds. Let's go back into first person mode. I'm using hacks today. Yes, hacks. Yes, hacks. Yeah, hacks. Hacks are very good. Use them on server. Use them on everything. Where am I? Okay, actually, can't see. Okay, so let's see where the next diamond is. Oh yeah, I also have gold in my inventory. 8 pieces of gold. I don't know what I'm gonna use the gold for. So there's diamonds over there. I have 15 diamonds. Is 15 diamonds enough? That's what I'm wondering. I'm not sure if it's enough. It might be enough. Let me check. How many sticks do I have? 3. Chest plate. Yep, I definitely do not have enough diamonds to make everything. So I still gotta go get more diamonds. But it's good for right now. Actually, I'm gonna make some food. Right now, it's X-ray. the dirt. Yeah, there's a mob over there. Water somewhere, but it's better if I just go and mine up. No, maybe I should just mine over there. I'll just mine over there. Chest. There's a mob. Mine. Oh my god, guy. Lost the diamond. Let's make sure there's no more. How did that even? That makes no sense. Two diamonds and it went in lava. Let's go for those four diamonds down there, but those are closed diamonds. That thing, nobody would need it. Maybe that was just water. I'm gonna see if I have enough. Can you make up diamonds? Thank you. I need obsidian. I don't really find obsidian at. I just got buckets. So I probably go back. And then collect the level. Thank you. should have made a waypoint. Real quick, let's see,
where is it? Back to the still have the gloves.
So please like, share, and